A lot of things can be torn during hip replacement, but the labrum really isn't one. As part of hip replacement, we actually remove the labrum. You don't need it anymore. So we open the hip capsule, do all the work, metal, plastic, metal, voila.